Tonight? Perfect. Yeah, I've just come from his latest sparring session, and I'm positive he's the right man for our needs. I'll have to call you back. So you've managed to let yourself in again. Make yourself right at home. You're either very brave or very stupid.
You know what I've got on you? Now a few other people know, and they won't be put the squeeze on.
And how did they come to know about it, I wonder? Flashing the cash, were you? Flaunting your newfound, ill-begotten wealth? You forget how many eyes and ears I have everywhere, Terry. Seems to me you've forgotten quite a few things over the years. Especially about loyalty and what happens to traitors.
I owe you nothing. I've given half my life for you. Now I want another payment. Get these guys off me back and yours.
From where exactly? If memory serves, you absconded with all our money.
You always said you were the brains of the outfit. Now have your chance to prove it.
Tell you what. Today's your lucky day. I may just have the perfect opportunity to generate some cash. And because of your special sacrifice for me, I'm going to help you out one last time. But then we're done. For good.